Nickelodeon celebrates Black History Month.
Hey, Kenan, look, a mutant guitar.
No, man, that's a double net guitar. It was invented by Sam Davis way back in the 1800s.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, of course, these electrical ones showed up much later, but the purpose of the double net guitar is so that you can change the sound by going from the bass to lead without changing instruments. You know, Kel, man, put that down. Be careful, you don't know what you do.
Any requests?